Over 15 Americans are killed by sunburn a year. Put them on!
There's something important I was supposed to do today.
Have 5 daiquiris?
You remember to do that.
Man, why did I have so many drinks? I can't remember. What's today?
October?
It's Nudie Magazine Day! Yeah!
You know, one day Billy's gonna catch that thing.
Nothing there.
No, I mean he's gonna catch it in his mind.
Ah.
Yeah. I'm horny, man.
Don't say that, man. It's weird.
What do you mean?
It's just creepy, man. Guys don't get horny. Girls get horny. You guys want to get laid.
I'm really horny, man.
Shut up. Don't say that.
Hey. Thank you. I got some bad news.
Billy, I got something to ask you. Are you horny?
Shut up. Anyways, I got to do 1st through 12th grade again so I can take over my dad's company.
Wow, you're going back to school? That's excellent.
Why is that excellent?
I don't know.
Hey, can I get a job?
You know what, Frank? No. But there's one thing you can help me out with.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
I'm horny!
Ah! Job. Hey, you want to feed that donkey some beer? Get it all messed up?
Maybe later.
All right, I'll go put some beer in a bucket.
Okay.
Hey there, mister.
Yeah! Go, go, go! Yeah, yeah, go, go!
Hey!
It's a proud and handsome man.
Anyone you killed the chauffeur!
He was blocking the bag.
Hey, wake up. Anybody home?
Put you cool.
Hey, Bucky Dent, come play first base.
Today, look at me. I can be.
I'm sorry about that.
All right, Juanita, smack a homer. This one's going to the fucking moon.
Oh.
Oh my, you're beautiful. Are you new here? Started on Monday. And you're already playing kickball? You're a little sweetie. Hey, you know, the last maid we had used to hand wash my underwear while I was still wearing them. Just something to think about.
Oops, gotta go.
Madison is pretty charming.
You better watch your ass, honey. I see you talking to that bar again, I'll throw you out the window. You heard me? Okay, let's play ball.
Oh! Go! Go, 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 go!
Oh!
He is out!
Oh, are you kidding me?
I think you were out.
You think? I think you're gonna die! Come on, baby! Yeah!
Oh, man, Billy, I just thought of the funniest thing. Billy? Where's Billy?
He's in school, man.
Oh,
yeah.
It's fun! It's fun! Somebody stole all our lunches!
Who would steal 30 bag lunches?
I'll tell you who took them.
Hey.
Hi.
You drinking?
I am drinking. Mr. Anderson is watching the kids.
I am wasted. You wasted?
I've got a little buzz.
I'm wasted. Hey, you gonna get wasted?
I think I'll just buzz for a while.
Then get wasted, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
That's great.
Speak for yourself, moron.
Oh my God, that is funny!
Next on News 9, a shocking story of power and corruption involving a hotel tycoon. How his 27-year-old millionaire son cheated his way through elementary school. Stay tuned.
What the hell?
And now maybe it's somebody else.
My name is...
What?
Did you hear me?
Go on a date. You, me, Jack, and Frank are gonna go around putting shit on people's doorsteps, and we're gonna set it on fire.
Billy, why are you acting like this? I know that you didn't pay off Max.
Well, that makes two of us, then.
Jack, you got the bag of shit?
Yeah, man, it's extra stinky for some reason.
What do you mean?
Yeah, it does smell kind of weird. Is that your shit or something, Frank?
No.
Bill, would you like the honors tonight?
Yeah, all right. Who's got the lighter?
Oh, yeah. Billy, hurry up! Watch out, here he comes!
What the hell do you want? Hold it right there! Call the police, Barbara! I got him this time! Oh, great Caesar's ghost, call the fire department while you're at it, and I'll try and stomp it out!
No, don't! That bag's full of dog shit. At least I think it's dog shit. I don't even know why I put it there, it was just a stupid idea.
What's he doing?
I think if you just leave it alone, it'll go out. I apologize for putting you through this. I was just bored, I guess. I'm sorry.
Hey, ain't you the kid who had to bribe his way through second grade? Ho-ho-ho! Looky here, Barbara! We got ourselves a celebrity on our lawn. Flunked the second grade! Flunked the second grade! Flunked the second grade! flunked the second grade. Flunked the second grade. Flunked the second grade. Come on out and join in, Barbara. Flunked the second grade.
I gotta think.
Flunked the second grade.
And drink.
Flunked the second grade. Flunked the second grade. Flunked the second grade. He flunked the second grade.
What's going on, man?
Ow! I think Billy and his girlfriend are playing water polo or something.
Hey, maybe they're playing Marco Polo. Marco!
Polo! Jeez, that was a great game. Billy, my buddy, I thought you liked to have fun. Sit around, drink beer all day, light bags of shit and run.
Frank, you know we'll still have good times. I wish I could think of something that rhymes.
There are obstacles in the way, but together we shall overcome. Cause you can't break a spirit and you can't kill a dream. Do you have any more gum? More gum, more gum, more gum.
Do you have any more gum?
Okay. The Industrial Revolution to me is just like a story I know called The Puppy Who Lost His Way. The world was changing, and the puppy was getting bigger.
So you see, the puppy was like industry, in that they were both lost in the woods, and nobody, especially the little boy, society, knew where to find them. Except that the puppy was a dog. But the industry, my friends, that was a revolution. Nib High Football rules!
I'm okay.
Yahoo, Billy! Billy's number one! Yahoo!
That's nice, buddy. Yahoo! Yahoo for school! Yahoo for me!
I learned a lot. And the beauty of it all is not only did Eric not get the company, but he got shot! In the ass! Bang!
Jack Nicholson now, or like 1974 Jack Nicholson?
1974.
Meg Ryan. You're chewing like an animal.
Hey, you want to go feed that beer some donkey some beer?
Anyways, this hotel stuff really isn't for me. So I decided to step down as chairman of Madison Hotels and give the company to Carl. I'm going to go to college. I'm going to be a teacher.
Peace, I'm out of here!
I can still call you if I really need your advice, can I?
Anytime, Carl. Daddy?
Can
I say? I saved the day, I guess. I mean, Eric doesn't take over the company.
You think I signed that contract? I'm not that much of a dipshit. I'm very proud of you, son. Are you sure this is what you want to do?
I'm sure, Dad, and thanks for everything.
Max! What can I say, buddy? You saved my life.
You don't have to say anything. I'm so proud of you. I'm still horny.
All right, man. Horny me. Yeah.
You think he's horny? Come here.
Grade brother, your dumpy little third grade brother, and a piece of crap first grade brother need to get those flaming red dipshit heads kicked in. It's so bad. Need to get
cut.
Those.
Sorry. That's a cutting.
So if any of you people do feel like, what the f*** is that line? Oh. So if any of you people do feel like beating these O'Doyle's heads in, I look to the camera. Okay.